Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on cancelling YouTube Premium membership on iOS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening the YouTube app and making sure you are signed in to your account. Tap your profile icon from the top right of the screen. Select Purchases and Memberships from the pop-up menu. Under the Membership section, select your Premium membership. Tap Manage Apple Subscriptions. This will open the App Store on the page of your active subscriptions. Select YouTube from the list. Tap Cancel Subscription and then tap Confirm on the pop-up. Your YouTube Premium subscription will now cancel at the end of the current billing period, and you won't get charged again. You can still use YouTube Premium until the end of the billing period. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more YouTube tips and tricks.